Well, hey there, Sammy. Did you want to come by and say hi to the preschoolers? It's kind of been a while. And say hi.
Hi, preschoolers. Good to see ya. Super excited. I've had a wonderful time in preschool, and I was curious if maybe you could do a fun activity for Literacy Day.
Oh, well, that'd be kind of a fun idea, Sammy. You know what? It is Literacy Day today. So, Sammy, what was your idea for the preschoolers?
Well, we're making stories this week, and I thought maybe the preschoolers might want to make stories.
What do you think, preschoolers? Would you like to make a story just like Sammy this week? Maybe each day we do something fun, and you can make a story or a book. You can make a fun book, preschoolers. Yeah. So what do you think, Sammy? Maybe what could the preschoolers do today in their story?
Well, I saw you were talking about fireworks. Fireworks, beautiful colors in the sky. And maybe the preschoolers could talk about fireworks in their story, or in the first part of their book.
Ooh, I think that's a great idea. Preschoolers, maybe today for Literacy Day, let's have you write about fireworks. Maybe fireworks might make you feel kind of scared. Ooh, scared. Does it make you feel scared sometimes, Sammy?
Yeah, they're kind of loud. But if I'm sitting by my mom and dad, then I'm okay.
Yeah, right? Or maybe fireworks are really neat to you and you like to spend time watching the fireworks. What do the colors look like? Is it dark outside when you look at fireworks? Do you look them up in the sky? What kind of colors do you see? Do you think you could draw fireworks and maybe even write the word fireworks and maybe talk about and share what you do when you watch fireworks? Yeah. Sometimes we see fireworks on special days in the summer or when it's a new year, we see lots of fun fireworks. Yeah. For Literacy Day, friends and families, we're gonna spend this week creating a book with the preschoolers. And each day, we'll do just a little bit of a work on the book each day. So for literacy today, why don't we start with fireworks? Just like in our read aloud story, The Very Lonely Firefly. All right, friends. You can get some paper out. You could even start in your journal. You can even make a fun book. Maybe you could staple or tape some paper together. And we'll start off with fireworks. Yeah, wonderful. Thanks for the idea, Sammy. That's a fun idea. All right, preschoolers, get to work on day one of your book. And I'm excited to see what you come up with. All right. See everybody. Bye-bye.
Bye, preschoolers.